Yeah, that's also a good question. So for us, the idea is that really harmful content, everything that contains hate should be deleted, because if someone is attacked personally because of race or gender or something else, we cannot really accept that. On the other hand, again, the most important thing is education, I think. To really show the people, on the one hand, what they can do if something like this happens. On the other hand, teach people that they shouldn't respond like that.